so well, and I have a perfect compassion, and that's why I want.
How are you joining this class?
Dance for Joy is an amazing institute because I think dancing makes us leave all our problems and our worries behind. And I've always enjoyed dancing. I've always loved to dance, and dancing ever since I was a little child. So I've always been pretty passionate about it. And being here today has made me realize even more that how much it helps for all of us, even in our busy lives. Just one dance lesson for an hour, and you can forget all your troubles. The Dance for Joy, and she's been doing it for the last 6 years, and every year they tie up with a new NGO, and they bring every NGO has a different cause, and all these kids come to the dance class and they forget about their worries and their troubles, and they all just have a good time dancing, and they put up a show every year. This year it's going to be on the 9th of July, so I'm hoping everyone's going to come and watch and support it.
What impressions are made
for the show? They've been rehearsing for the last 6 months, as I've been told, and Chirag is the choreographer, and he has done a great job with the kids because I think all of them have their own little things that they need to work on, and he has taken individual care of each and every child here, and they all love them. They all love the whole team. I can see how much inspiration there is. They're all working together. They all try to put up a good show, and more than a show, I think it's about the kids realize that it's okay for them to be how they are, but it's important to still live life to the fullest and still be happy.
My future plans
are to focus on the Miss World pageant and to hope and try with all my effort to bring the crown back home. Thank you.